So dude, what's up out there? Welcome back to the new video guys, and today we are going to explore a beautiful place. So let me take you to the beautiful place. Let's go.
देखो इसको ये नहा धो के पड़ा है यहाँ पे, वो भी सनसिल्क शैम्पू से। तो चलिए आपसे मिलते हैं शैम्पू पर। तो दूर अभी बजे शाम के 4 और यहाँ पे लॉकडाउन शुरू हो चुका है। यहाँ के सब लोग दुकान बंद करके घर की ओर जा रहे हैं। सुरूर आज का जो डेस्टिनेशन है वो मज़ेदार होने जा रहा है, और रोड्स थोड़े ख़राब है, आज ऑफ रोडिंग भी होने जा रहा है। और गाइस ये छोटा सा एक शैम्पू का फील है यहाँ पे, जो पेंडेमिक की वजह से बंद हो पड़ा है। भाई साहब रोड की हालत देखो यार, यहाँ पे कल बारिश गिरा था शायद। शैम्पू का जो फेमस चार्ज है दोस्तों, उसको पार करके हम जा रहे हैं एक नए प्लेस पे, एक नया जगह को एक्सप्लोर करेंगे आज। डूड आज का जो वीडियो है ना वो नेक्स्ट लेवल होने जा रहे हैं। So guys, let me tell you something about Fengpui village. Fengpui, yeah guys, Fengpui is a locality in Haphlong town, the headquarters of Dimaso district in India, in Assam, with a population of 2,051 peoples as of 2011. It is home to the Baitei people, located at a distance of 2 kilometers from the main town area. One can experience the feeling of blend of both village and urban lives in Fengpui. The name Fengpui is a portmanteau of two Baitei words. Feng means a small rivulet and Pui donating many or great. Thus, the word Fengpui literally means a place where many rivulets flow. Histories of Fengpui. Fengpui was established in the year 1949, but was accorded recognition 6 years later in 1955. Majority of the inhabitants belongs to the Baitei tribe, who constitutes one of the many ethnic tribal groups of Assam. The primary language spoken in Fengpui is Baitei. For communicating with others, Haphlong Hindi or English is used. Some of the inhabitants also speak Assam is very well. As of 2011, Fengpui had a population of 2,051 people. Male constitute 49% and female constitute 51% of the population. The literacy rate of Fengpui is 92.08% higher than the national average of 47.04% as per the census of 2011. Another major attraction is the beautiful church that stands tall atop a hill overlooking the village. Since its inscription from 27 January 1966, when the first church building foundation was laid, Fengpui Church is the largest church in Dimaso district, both in size and number of members. The church is 107 feet long and 67 feet wide. The height is 18 feet. It is famous for its beautiful structure, and church gets many visitors every day, both local and as well as from outsider in the district. Well guys, I had told you much about this beautiful place. I hope you enjoy this video. And guys, if you want to support us, then do comment, like and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below, guys, and stay connected with us. Let us update more video, let us bring to you. So for that, you have to subscribe our channel. And guys, we're gonna see you in our next video. So guys, it's your boy Avi, and Avi, I'm signing off here. And thank you so much for watching this video. And guys, always ride safe, stay home, stay safe, and take care of yourself, guys.